topic is regarding to cosmogynecology and my topic is concept of cosmetic gynecology in Ayurveda, Indian perspective. I am in front of you with this eminent personality, my parents, my laser guru Dr. Xi from China, Xinjiang, my mentor and my adult Dr. Naigon sir, and my guide, respected Dr. Raut sir. So Ayurveda is the science of life. Ayu kamaya manena dharmartha sadhanam ayurvedo upadeshishu vidya paramatara. Means Ayurveda is not treating only the disease, they are treating the root cause of the disease. So cosmetic gynecology concept in Ayurveda is depend on the following factors. Three doshas, that is vata, pitta, kapha. Seven dhatu, that is rasa, rakta, masa, medha, asti, majja and shukra. And three malas, that is purisha means fecus, mutra means urine, and third is sveta. All these are very important while treating the cosmetological diseases in Ayurveda. Because the definition of swastha or healthy individual in Ayurveda is samadosha, samagrishya, samadhatu, malakriya, prasanna, apneindriyamana, swasti, ityavidhyate. Means all these doshas, dhatus and malas should be in equilibrium along with the mental status of the patient. And that definition below 1000 years of ago is true in present era also. So all the causes of 23 diseases which are mentioned in Ayurveda are mithya achara. Mithya achara means a wrong regime, wrong diet. Pradushta artava means menstrual malignities. Bija doshas means defective gene oham or daiva or karma balam. We can conclude these diseases in chromosomal diseases also. In Charak Sainta, there are three pillars of healthy individuals or healthy life. One is a balanced diet, proper sleep and a healthy sex and marital life. So Vajikaran therapy for cosmetic gynecology, that is the aphrodisiac or virilization therapy, is a very important aspect of Ayurveda. Ena narishu samartham vajivat labhate nira vajacha abhritvipakam vajikaranam evatat. Means vaji means horse. If a sexual potential performance, that vajikaran means producing a horse or like horse like vigor and vitality, and it is called as vajrasa or the vajikaran. And why this is important?